left, upper part of the left. Focus on all the things, all the pains, all the stress, all the stuff. Try to go down. And you can feel it becomes more intense as you go towards this direction. Try to go up, experience those things that were not good. Change the direction. Try to remember those things. Try to remember the voices that were not good. Move your eyes in a circle now. Now. It's very difficult to move your eyes in a circle because we have been conditioned over the years to see in a certain direction, to feel in a certain way. So it's a conditioning that has to be ended. So you have more choice and option. That's always there. So this kind of therapy was back in yoga. Nowadays it is developed as EMDR, eye movement desensitizing reprocessing. And once your eyes go this direction, you cannot remember anything of your past because they are the logical side of your brain. They have to go this way. So once you try to do something different with your brain now, it's very important with the clients who are intensely depressed. No, 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 talk about the depression to the therapist. This has been used since ancient time. Now the another pranayama, last pranayama is Ujjayi. It's not part of the six pranayama, but it's very important for thyroid and cold and stuff. So what you can do is, as if you are drowning in water, you make a sound like this.